What is this? Is that really Abyss teaming up with Running Wolf? Incredible. Wow. Oh, it's Tatanka. There he is, Mario Bacara.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one.
I mean, Bokura.
Put them together. Big match for him.
Pretty sure it's pronounced Bokura. But you guys correct me if I'm wrong. Because I may well be wrong on his name, Mario Bokura. Bokara. Sorry, everybody. I just got confused on that name. This should be interesting. Mr. Bokara teaming up with Tatanka. It's Abyss. He's literally a monster.
From every man's nightmare, weighing in at 340 pounds, the monster.
You better believe
it. This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
Thank you.
just like that, this tag team match is underway. Well, we can all talk to her blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes. Don't be surprised.
Oh,
at all,
man,
to
talk to getting the big guy up.
But hey, amazing. I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Oh.
Where did this explosion of offense come from?
Ouch.
Well, let's get your thoughts here on Tatanka. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Oh, man. Big leg drop by Abyss.
Oh, I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match game. Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
Very nice, Tatanka. Very nice. I've always liked Tatanka. I know he was always sort of a gimmicky type of wrestler, but really always liked him. Remember back when I was a young kid and I used to see him wrestle in the WWF. Very entertaining. One of my favorites.
He makes the tag.
Nice.
And now he's back out on the apron. Big nose trick about it. This is getting ugly. Yeah, and now we're just talking about his face.
That's rude. That's rude, King.
Concentrating on the face now.
I apologize for these commentators, ladies and gentlemen. They're pretty awful.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious.
Running
Wolf
is a beast.
He makes the tag! Other hairline fractures, breaks, sprains? This is real damage here. Yeah,
looks like Tatanka's about to walk over to Abyss there.
And he gets out of the way. A ferocious clothesline! Just devastating! He makes the tag!
Nice double team.
He's really done his homework for this match. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Okara, man, going to get to this there in the corner.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's starting to feel it here. Headed into this match, seeing his partner look extremely confident. But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we? A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Ouch. Oh, man. That'll leave your neck hurting for a while.
Man, Running Wolf is taking a beating right now.
He's really taking over this match now.
Oh.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense. Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Yeah, it looks like possible that I guess you can't count anybody out here in SWW. Just when you think someone has the upper hand, the tables get turned.
and he powers out.
Looks like Tatanka's going after Abyss outside the ring there. That's pretty interesting.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring. You mean you didn't like everything that was happening right here in front of us? The action was almost in our
lap. Take some serious power. Serious abdominal power.
He's in big trouble. Just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening. The tag is made. Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Oh my gosh! He thinks he has it. Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody
hold that man.
Time. Submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble. There's no escaping this. In my opinion, Tatanka's got to get back into this. What are your thoughts? If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Well, I don't think at this point that we can count anyone out just yet. Let's just wait and see. And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Me either.
Well, the pin and the win.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
And as we just saw, Michael, there are many ways to be there for your tag team partner during a match.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
Devastating DDT.
We've got everybody going at it now. And the rest starts to count.
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
And there's the count. And the rest starts to count. The referee got
a win.
Oh, man. Tatanka and Book are pulled off. And Bokara pulled off, man.
Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Wow.
Tatanka picks up the victory here tonight.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole.
When it's Bokara.
Your night, it's your night.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.